Hello everyone, have you ever wanted to be able to set different text and voice languages in the Steam version of Overwatch just like in the Battle.net but couldn't understand how to do it? Well, in this video I will show you how easy it is to make it work. Open Steam, click on Overwatch and go to Properties, and here you will see two settings you need to change. Select in the language drop-down the voice language you want to hear in the game. Now in the launch options text box you will need to copy and paste from the description the language you want to see in the game. Meaning let's say you will see English text but the voices of characters will be in Russian. Now after setting everything, click OK or save and Steam will start downloading the language files. This shouldn't take long and after that just launch the game. As you can see all the written text is in English but you will now hear that the audio is in Russian.
Неужели ты боишься драки? А старик-то еще повоюет. Ты выставляешь себя на посмешище. Судьба благоволит бесстрашным.
Приветик. Ты тоже будешь спасать?
Двойное.
И ты меня не догнать.
Тройное.
С ума сойти.
Четыре убийства. Пять убийств. Шесть убийств.
Назад в прошлое! Эй! Сохраняй спокойствие и гоняй вместе с Трейсер. Хо-хо-хо! У тебя нет ощущения дежавю?
I hope this tutorial has been informative and useful to you. If you have any further questions or need additional assistance, don't hesitate to reach out in the comments. Now, go ahead and explore the vast linguistic possibilities that Overwatch offers and may your gaming adventures be filled with excitement and success. Thank you for watching and happy gaming.